guys, there's fire coming from this smoke on your left.
What tree are you going to the big one?
Yeah.
That one over there?
Yeah.
Right, okay.
Right across to your left! The whole load of them coming in that way!
Sunday running.
Oh, fuck it.
Okay, happy days. Right, don't want to get too close to them because they're obviously going to fucking hole up in that there. Right, lads, just pull back a bit because they're going to hole up in that compound.
They've laid heavy smoke up top.
Yeah.
Coming in.
Coming in where?
Yeah, they're peeling back, mate.
You got numbers?
No, no, they're cool, they're cool.
Right.
Are you in range?
No.
No. Fucking hell, that's done.
Contact 12 o'clock.
Hey. Coming in from the front and both sides basically. Right. Derek.
Yeah.
Over your left shoulder, 11 o'clock, you've got Jonathan.
Right.
At least two others.
Somebody 10 meters off 10 o'clock. See a bit, but the second
unit. Coming back again, is he? Just
coming for you. Do you see him, bro? I can put it all in cover though.
Look where that tree's down with all the branches sticking up.
Further on. Big dark tree right back.
John's still there?
Aye.
He's still there, isn't he?
I think I just hit the high shaft one off.
Made a pretty picture.
Definitely there.
Someone there.
He's hunkered down behind the tree.
Go down for the kill.
Don't see anybody.
There's one just down behind me.
Got him.
Did you get him? He was out there, you maybe got him with a grenade. Out of that, he ran away. Jai's moving in over there. This tree's uncomfortable. There's two of them though, somebody just cried gun hit.
Off. I rattled him good in the puff.
Rattle him again in the puff. That's still for morning.
There you go. Hey! Fucking Rambo.
Aye, very good.
About time.
How's that for some payback?